again, something that's supposedly that was interesting about this painting is indeed like the fact that it's composed of basic geometric shapes, like the rectangular table and the oval-shaped roots. And then the perspective is slightly skewed to the table, so you're viewing it from a corner. So this was considered really interesting.
他说这幅画很有趣的点在于，你看很多圆形的水果是圆形的，然后桌子就是跟它也不是属于，就是没有跟下面是水平的，然后它又正好是在角落，反正它是一个很喜欢用各式角度 approach 不同形状的东西的一个画家，好像是这样，所以这幅画很有趣。
然后一样是这个 Paul 这个画家。